Hello, welcome to another episode of XM Puzzle. So you are given the IV characteristic graph of this mysterious component. Can you sketch for me the RV graph, the resistance of this component at various operating voltages? So go ahead, make your sketch, and when you are ready, come back for the explanation. Okay, so the first thing you should note is that this part of the IV characteristic graph is a straight line graph passing through the origin. So up to this voltage, this mysterious component is an ohmic device with a constant V to I ratio. So up to this voltage, we have a constant resistance. So we start with a horizontal line. Beyond this point, the IV characteristic graph is no longer a straight line passing through the origin, and we can see that the resistance keeps increasing. If you use the wiper technique, you can see the wiper leaning more and more towards the V axis. So we know the resistance is increasing. So if you draw your resistance increasing, whether in a curved line or with a straight line, well done, you got it correct. If you want to be more accurate, you can actually find out the resistance values at different operating points. So the resistance at this point is 1 unit of V divided by 2 units of I. So that's 0.5 units of resistance. What about here? Here we have 2 units of V divided by 3 units of I. So that makes it 2/3, 0.66. So at this operating voltage, we have 0.66 units of resistance. What about here? At this operating point, we have 3 divided by 3. That's 1 unit of resistance. And lastly, at this point here, we have 4 units of V divided by 3 units of I. That's 1.33. So 1.33 somewhere here. These 3 points seem to line up pretty straight, so I'm going to join them up with a straight line. As for this part, I'm going to join them up with a smooth curve. Ooh, what a masterpiece. Ta-ta!